Welcome to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Today we are demonstrating our ADC interfacing module with microcontroller 8051. Order code of this kit is 43227. In this interfacing module, we have provided the different connections for different cable. One is the FRC cable. We have to connect from pin number 1 to pin number 1. With this kit we can see pin number 1 is there. We have to connect first this as per the slot. After that we will connect from this pin number is 1 there. Connect this. This is our power supply cable inbuilt with the accessories. We have to connect this and connect there, and we have to make program the kit, and we have to also connect before execution the program analog signal from this end. For beginning of the program we have to start from M. In the manual we have given our program 8051 LCD trainer kit. Starting order code address is 2000 and the end address is 2105. We have to one by one feed in the opcodes according to the address up to FFFFF. Now we have loaded our program. We can check our program start address. Press M for this. Enter address 3090FF03 7490 up to in our manual. In our manual we have given the our last address 3063, and after that we have also given table for store ADC data up to 310F5x20. Now after program make it reset. Program is already inbuilt, and for execution the program we have to also connect our analog signal in the ADC. We have connected 1 kilohertz 1 volt sine wave there. This is ground and this is our function generator input. 1 kilohertz sine wave connected there. After that for execution we have to press G. After press G it's asking beginning address. We have to provide beginning address 3000 and press F. It's showing 12 bit data in the LCD there. Thank you for watching this video. If any assist required regarding this kit and this microcontroller, contact to Tesca Technology Private Limited.